did not return to his work release program in Dubuque. The Iowa Department of Corrections saying that Michael Lott Jr. didn't return to the residential facility Monday night. He's 40 years old, 6 feet tall, 218 pounds, convicted of second-degree burglary and domestic abuse. If you know anything, you're asked to call police. For the first